I'm Albert Naveed. I'm one of the pulmonary critical care providers working at Franciscan Health in Michigan City. As a pulmonologist, I treat medical conditions involving the lungs, and we do perform certain procedures on the patient pertaining to the lung. And as an intensive care provider, I take care of critically ill patients that are admitted to the hospital ICUs. I must admit that my first passion lied with critical care, but pulmonary offered a very nice blend, because a lot of patients that do come into ICU have pulmonary issues, so it really strengthens my intensive care skills as well. The reason I joined the Franciscan was that I was really impressed with the mission statement and values that Franciscan Health espouses. They're very near dear to my own philosophy of care, which is when the patient walks into my exam room, they feel that they're treated with respect, dignity, and they do have a sense of trust that they can trust me, that I will take care of their issues, but if I can't, I will certainly find somebody who will. Also, I have three kids, six and under, so I'm a busy person when I get home, and I love it. I think being a father is one of the best jobs that I could ever have, and spending time with my family, with my wife, is my first priority out of outside work. Then I do like to road bike. Me and my wife love hiking and just spending time outside. And I love to read non-medical stuff as well. So the most important advice I give my patients is ask questions, because unfortunately in medicine, sometimes we are treating patients for a long time and patients don't have a clear understanding of what's going on. And I do feel sometimes they're afraid of asking questions. So this is my one advice to patients: please ask as many questions as you can, so by the time you leave the office, you understand your medical challenges more than when you came in. And second advice is, in a world where you can be anything, be kind.